Hey, Grand Fort! Hey. The Metallica is with you. Are you with us? Metallica is with you. Are you with us? It's great to see you. It's great to finally be here. So what you have in store tonight is your friends in Metallica, the Metallica family, is here, and we are going to play some new songs, some not so old songs, and possibly an old song or two. We'll be right back.
grand folks. Forgive yourselves. All right, y'all. You having fun so far? All right, well, knock that off. Knock it off, man. No fun in here. Kid, we're here. We hope you feel good because we're here to push you to another level, to make you feel even better, all right? Because in turn, that makes us feel good. I need to know, is the Metallica family of Grand Forks here tonight? Absolutely. We are super glad you are here. Over there, are you alive? I hear you. Over here, are you with us? All right. Now that we've made sure everyone is alive, what I've got to say is, if you want to live forever, first you must die. Alrighty. Hello. Testicles, 1, 2. Alright. The next song. Oh. We're doing that song? Sure. Okay. It's gonna be too heavy for them. We'll be right back. That wasn't too heavy, was it? Oh, no. You like your music heavy up here, right? That's what I thought. Here's my friend Robert.
What's going on? Okay, repeat after me. Here you go.
Hey!
Alerus. Yeah, you got the extra extended intro, which was very cool. I had no idea if you were gonna start playing a solo or not, or I don't know. You know, we're still figuring this shit out, okay? Okay, it's only been 37 years. You'd think we'd be professional by now. Anyway, we're having fun with it. And so you've met Rob earlier on stage. He was here. And then you were out there. And then, remember that? Yeah. And there's my other brother, my other friend, Mr. Kirk the Ripper Hammett. All right? Say hi to Grand Forks. Grand Forks, say hi to my friend. All right. They're going to have a little fun right now, so please join them.
Thank you.
Wow, that got warm. All right. So it's your 50th show, huh? Awesome. Congratulations. That's almost more than me. Almost. All right. All right. Hardwired to self-destruct. Is that something you love? You like that album, that CD, that whatever you listen to it on? It gets it into your head, into your ears, into your heart, into your soul. Do you like Hardwired to self-destruct? All right, good. We're gonna play another song from that. This here song relates to addiction to fame. Okay. I come to visit you. All right. So, hey, while we're here, and while you're here, and I have a microphone, and you brought your ears with you.
What?
Yeah. I just got to take this time to say, and I hope, and I know, I speak for everyone on this stage, that Metallica is extremely grateful, and we're very, very glad to see every single one of you here tonight from Grand Forks coming to see live heavy music called Metallica. And after 37 years, we are finally here, all right? And this is basically every night we get to do what we love to do. So we are extremely grateful and blessed. And thank you for supporting live Metallica, all right? So, as you know, maybe you don't know, Metallica's been around 37 years. We've seen a lot of stuff. We've seen a lot. And at this point in our career, everyone is welcome in the Metallica family. If you didn't know that, all are welcome, even misfits like me, yes. Even fuck-ups like me, that's right. Excuse the language. But I look out there, and I get to see all ages at this show. It's pretty amazing. And what I gotta say right now is, don't get scared, but at this concert here tonight, I've actually seen old people. I'm not naming any names at all, but there are old people here. Don't be afraid. Some of them are wise, some of them. And I also look out there and I get to see lots of middle-aged people who are having a freaking good time in life, hopefully. And maybe they have brought their children. Or their children have brought them. So anyway, we also see the youth of the Metallica family here tonight. And it blows my mind. It blows my mind to think that they actually like Metallica. I don't know. We have a prime example right here. Oh man. If you're the next generation, look out, world. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh God. Woo! All right. Is that Mama? Good job, Mom. Good job. Hey, what's your name, buddy? Huh? Raleigh? It's Raleigh. Raleigh or Wally? R. Raleigh. I'm a deaf old guy. All right. And how old are you, Raleigh? 80? Oh, 8. Okay. Wow. 8 years old, and he's standing on Metallica stage. You know what I mean? Oh, hell yeah. All right. If you're not in a band, you better get in one, okay? All right. Well, it's beautiful. Raleigh, you are the next generation of the Metallica family. We're very proud of you. We're glad you're here. And when I was 8 years old, there's no way I was at a Metallica show or on stage. But anyway, this next song goes out to everyone who feels young here tonight. And I know that's everyone. I gotta ask you, Grand Forks, do you want heavy? Do you like heavy? Metallica gives you heavy, baby. Are you alive? How does it feel to be friend, Mr. Kirk.
Oh, this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I don't want to say. Something new. Open mind for different.
forks.